I do remember reading a story about Anthony Hopkins taking Fats, the ventriloquist dummy, home while filming, and he told somebody in the middle of the night, "You got to get this thing out of my house. It's freaking me out." I mean, he is a little unsettling.